You can still make dynamic decisions, and that's also, I think, a part of curation, which is understand what's trading and what you're learning as you go, and make different decisions that you hope will optimize your business.